morning, Collegiate Academy. My name is Sultana the Hall.
And my name is Gary Thompson. Today is Friday, October 25th, and it is a B-Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
And now for today's announcements. It's the last day of Red Ribbon Week, and we want to thank you for participating in supporting healthy, drug-free lifestyles. We hope you've really thought about the meaning of this year's theme, Life is a Movie, Film Drug-Free, and how making healthy choices will help you achieve your goals in life while having fun in the process.
The jury will retire.
We can handle this any way you want to. I'm not going to make any.
I just think he's guilty. I thought it was obvious. I mean, that nobody proved otherwise.
I never saw a guilty man in my life!
Well, it's the juvenile delinquency. People let their kids run wild. Maybe it serves them right.
I agree with you that the boy is guilty, but I think we should try to avoid emotionally colored arguments.
I started to be convinced, you know, with the testimony from those people across the hall.
Look at the kid's record. He stole a car, he's been arrested for mugging, and I think they said he stabbed somebody in the arm.
Do you believe the kid's story?
I don't know whether I believe it or not. I want to talk for a while.
Hey, you're in left field.
It takes a great deal of courage to stand alone.
This is a remarkable thing about democracy. They were notified by mail to come down to this place and decide on the guilt or innocence of a man. Of a man we have not known before.
I say guilty.
Well, maybe. There's so much evidence to sift.
He doesn't stand a chance.
Tickets for 12 Angry Jurors are available for sale in the office from 9 to 3:30. Tickets will not be sold the nights of the performance, so get your tickets early to not miss out on the exciting production.
As we are moving into colder weather, a community resource for winter jackets will be happening this Friday and Saturday. If students or their families are in need of a coat or would like to donate coats for this good opportunity, feel free to share.
Meetings for the Black History Assembly will now be on Mondays in room 216 after school. See Ms. Parthenakis, even if you can't be at the meeting, but still wish to participate.
Looking for a book to read during the fall? Stop by the Little Lion Library, outside the cafeteria. You can keep the book if you'd like, or return it for someone else to enjoy. Donations are also accepted.
Come to the Lion's Den for fun and creative calculator cases, designed by the talented Luz and Dino for just $5. Fill out a custom order form in the school store to get started.
Codes to purchase your Halloween dance ticket electronically were sent Thursday. You can purchase tickets up until 3 p.m. today. The cost of the ticket is $15. You must be in good academic standing to attend the dance, which means that you have a GPA of 2.5 or higher, and are passing all core classes.
Don't forget that the gallery is raffling off a spooky basket that is worth over $75. Chances to win will be sold for $1 in the gallery until the 30th. All proceeds go to the student body, and the winner will be announced on Halloween.
Tutoring for students who need to retake the Keystone exams in December will be offered on Mondays and Wednesdays after school from 3:45 to 4:45. Biology tutoring will be on Mondays in room 19, literature tutoring will be on Wednesdays in room 216, and algebra tutoring will be on Wednesdays in room 204.
Medical club will be having a meeting Tuesday in room 21 from 3:40 to 4:30. Dr. Halmi, a primary care and family medicine doctor from AHN St. Vincent's, will be speaking about her career and love of medicine. Please take a look at today's scoreboard schedule. Good luck to all our athletes. Today's lunch is chicken bacon ranch sub with Asian pepper slaw and tomatoes.
This week's bar is Pasta Bar with choices of red or Alfredo sauce, with your choice of meatballs or grilled chicken with a whole grain breadstick.
Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
And stay classy, Academy.